Hello, welcome back from my YouTube channel. I'm going to explain how to check the holding on board in Chock. Place the spacer ring around the holding on board. Collar tightness of the holding on board should be checked at the certain intervals. First check should be done at the 500 hours. Second check at the 1000 hours. Third check at the 2000 hours. Fourth check should be done at the 4000 hours and fifth check should be done at the 8000 hours. After then, subsequent check also should be done at the starting interval of 8000 hours. Screw the hydraulic check onto the holding on board. And then, loose the jet third quarter of the dent to create the clearance for the bolt elongations. Before carrying out the job, you should clean and remove the deposits over the thread of the holding on bolt. And then, connect the high pressure hose to the hydraulic jack and lock the quick coupler of the high pressure hose. Raise the pressure on hydraulic 2 very slowly. At the same time, loosen the nut and record the nut loosening pressure and lock to calculate the percentage deviation. There is a sample lock for using the holding on bolt check-in. Normal mounting of the holding on bolt hydraulic pressure is 150 MPa. If the bolt loosening pressure is below 80% of tightening pressure, relative chock for constant bolt need to be checked for any defect. After then, increase the hydraulic pressure to 150 MPa and retighten the holding on bolt. After then, release the system pressure and disconnect the high pressure hose. Remove the hydraulic tools from holding on bolt and recut the thread cover of the holding on bolt. Please don't forget to like and subscribe my YouTube channels. See you in next video. Thanks.